It's finally happening,
Bonnie.
God damn it. Hey.
We gotta.
I jump, you jump.
Yes, this is the shit show, Laser Time shit show. We already did the first Flintstones game, The Rescue of Dino and Hoppy. We are now here to stream the sequel.
It's a surprise.
The Flintstones at Surprise, the Dinosaur, whatever. It's not great. It's not total garbage, but it's also one of the rarest NES games of all time.
Yep.
Or among them, I suppose.
This is a scoop. The Jetsons, for some reason. My friend just bought, he traded a ton of shit to a game trading store that's not GameStop and bought a $200 Jetsons NES game.
Wow.
Yeah, that's what he wanted. Again, I scolded him. I'm like, so what? Who says this is worth anything? It's worth something if you like the game. You can. Ah, here we go.
Yeah. Pebbles, where are you? Hey, Fred, I've got a saxophone.
Fred, what's up?
So, if you don't remember the last one, it was 90 minutes of Fred impressions. And my favorite joke was when you were. Don't forget to priority. A pre-order primordial. Somehow you match them together.
Have you seen Bam Bam either, Fred? You think they elope? The babies?
Blech.
One of the only notable Mel Blanc voices in the Hanna-Barbera universe. He's also a Captain Caveman.
But we finished it last time.
I'm with you, buddy.
And our goal is to finish it this time, but who cares if we don't?
Look at this.
The dedicated. Why did you say Yabba Dabba at the bottom?
I thought it was like a meter, like you'd collect those letters. But I don't think it does anything.
Yes, the dedicated Yabba Dabba Do TM. Wait, is that his social security number?
I got to charge my buster. Oh!
So this is a very late...
I love that Mega Man jump.
Man, who is it? The name is Neon, so I can't read it. Barney, it's me, Rock Berloja.
Rock Berloja?
Newly silent.
It's like the one color I can't read.
Okay. Hero of Time 816 says, those sweet, delicious Winstons.
Winstons taste good, like a cigarette should. I don't know what to do.
You jump and hang onto the edge, remember? Do I remember Fred's like, you have to hold
the
button.
I do rock hula.
I did not rock member.
Don't worry.
There we go.
We are going to get through this thing.
Well, last time we completed it. Yeah. No promises that'll happen this time.
Yeah, we got a Patreon.
Balls!
Do we want to shatter the illusion already?
Yes. Wow. That's some great checkpoints in this game.
Hey, yeah. We paid $300 for this on eBay.
Yeah, like it's really just something else.
I gotta stop.
Yeah, you gotta play. Like, where's MLG Kid? I thought you're so good at Mario. Like, let's see it. Bust it out for the Flintstones. The best cartoon.
Whoa, what the?
Oh.
I made it.
The best cartoon of all time.
Okay, it didn't work.
Just made with great assets. Woo! True inspiration.
Show sucks.
Ghost Little says, Yabba Dabba Doo trademark to you all.
And a Yabba Dabba trademark to everyone.
I'm
learning.
You have to jump over those, buddy.
Just like Donkey Shale. Or
just like Brontosaurus Kong.
There was a bit because the new the new Twin Peaks is on its way, and what's his name? Kyle MacLachlan dressed up.
Oh, he was in the Flintstones.
He was in the Flintstones movie, and every picture of him, there was a tweet that like every still of him looks like a canceled Dune sequel.
Whoa!
Look at that! Wow! It reloads the game. How did it know?
Just want to see.
I'm detecting a pattern.
19 Meter Fire says.
Well, good because I'm not.
19 Minute Fire says,
it goes
Donald
left.
Trump says you should grab
it rolls. It rolls forward and then it comes at you. It's not like Donkey Kong.
It's way too sentient for a rock. A rock. Rock, rock. Stone rock.
Flintstones is the brainchild, though, of Walt Disney.
No!
It was a response to the political climate of the 50s and 60s.
Extra Fred.
Jesus.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Want to keep that?
Yes, I gotta.
It's actually the collaboration of two women, Hannah and Barbara.
No! William Hanna and Joseph Barbera, man. Pioneers of the Tom and Jerry MGM cartoons. Mm-hmm. Really pretty cartoons. And really violent and racist.
It's everything a cartoon needs to be.
Hardy Lange, one of my favorite names. Just imagine Link's green stamina wheel next to Fred while he's climbing. Whoa!
What the fuck is that? I didn't have time to focus.
What the hell?
Looks like an anteater?
It's a living.
Whoa!
Okay, I'm going to need an MLG
What the hell
save.
That's how he ducks?
God, I love
this
being
is how
a,
he ducks, yes.
I love being a turtle. I think you gotta time it, dog. You gotta run past.
Ma.
No.
Yeah, I think you just jump on his head.
You think so? Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
that's
I think you just like, Here we go, baby. Get ready. Canon, though, there were, in fact,
sleeping dinosaurs.
Sleeping dragons.
Dragons. Horned dragons.
Well, like, this is already just getting so many mythological things.
Next time you get to a ledge, hang on to it for a little bit. I want to see if he stops swinging.
I want to see if I can hit this guy. I won't hear. Nope.
He's working that core.
I don't know why I expect this game to have realistic physics where it's like, well, the momentum would eventually stop.
What? Seems like your NES is having frame troubles. This is no nightmare.
Well, it's a bad game.
My Pebbles. Children!
It's my kid, too.
You ever think we don't need women, Fred? Just you and me, huh?
It's
is this Dinosaur Peak?
Shitting.
Or developing a zipper.
CD Comedy says, always wondered, if the cars in this era were powered by feet, how did the Flintstones have key parties? You fuck my wife, I fuck yours, Bon.
You're getting the shit into the stick, Bon, but okay. Pebbles, don't panic, honey.
The heat
is coming.
The heat and fumes alone from this volcano will kill us all.
Bim, bim, hang on, son.
If we wanted to escape, we should have already been a quarter mile away.
Iron Badger says, hey, Bond, you hear that Vladimir Granite hijacked the rock elections?
The two excited children are excited by lava. Boy, am I glad to see you. We're in big trouble.
This is so stupid.
Gazoo,
you got it.
We're in big rubble. My powers can't penetrate the volcano.
Then penetrate them. They're right there.
Seismology isn't my specialty. This is better writing than the entire show.
Wow,
put together.
Yeah, it's a good pull.
But legend has it, a fire dinosaur lives in this mountain.
No, it doesn't.
I'm M. Bison from the Street Fighter cartoon. This is delicious. Maybe you can stop. That's not how...
Is this going to cross over with the Firebird episode of the Hanna-Barbera Godzilla cartoon, which is also heinous?
This is a lot of conversation to have around a growing lava field in front of your children.
And everyone's smiling.
Maybe the Petrodigna. come on,
Bonnie,
let's go. Leave the kids next to the lava and let's amp scray.
Bye, kids.
It's adorable.
Aren't you all giant cavemen? Can't you, like, hammer toss each other over the fucking lava?
Hey, Fred, you like this overworld?
It's a new feature for the new game.
Couldn't really choose where to go. I don't know why we edited it.
I did have a friend that ended every sentence with a Barney-ish laugh, regardless of the severity of what he just said.
The monkey. Oh, he's throwing shit at you.
The monkey. He's throwing little vaginas at me.
Gotta go to my grandma's funeral tonight. And I was just like, dude, like you can cry if you need to. I mean, I'll think less of you, but... Oh, David.
What the fuck?
What is... is there...
Did anybody
sprinting?
See how to make that?
Can you sprint?
Can you go up?
Not stupid.
What if you hold up and jump?
Oh, there it is. God, it was even teaching me by putting those stars there.
It's a living. All I do is launch caveman.
Come back here, fucking bird. Yep.
Oh, yeah, this does break the world. If this bird can fly, fly my ass to the top of the volcano.
Exactly. Lord of the Rings.
But it's already struggling.
It's struggling because it's like, you know, I mean, there's bigger birds.
This can't be
boss. By the way, today I'm drinking Rockstar!
Okay.
As opposed to every other day. Hello!
Also Rockstar, yeah.
Motherfucker!
Oh, you've been collecting the Yabba Dabba letters.
Oh!
Lord knows how.
All right, let's...
Right now you're
I'll be pronouncing the accumulation of the letters throughout the entire stream, people. You're welcome.
Please skip to the last 10 minutes of the video. 10 seconds of the video.
Suck my rock dick!
You're not going to like this one. That was fine.
MLG. God.
Go where he isn't.
It doesn't really work like that because you got to be close. Really?
I'm just being a butthole.
Oh, maybe I just whack. All right, hold on. Wait a second.
You just bash him against the wall repeatedly?
Fuck this guy.
I'm sorry. I thought you were my enemy. I've been in the shit too long.
Jump on his tum-tum?
I don't think Fred has a jump attack. I think he's got to club things and eat their bones.
There we go.
Golly, I hope this is all leading to something. Otherwise, we'll be here all day. But yes, if you're a patron, 4:30 Pacific, we will be playing some Jackbox Party Pack with your, with that ass.
God!
Those asses.
$10
Oh my god, come on! God damn it.
What if Paul Caveman and his advocate, well, he's the advocate for B. Stone Lesnar.
Why not just call him Brock?
Brock.
Brock Lesnar. Lesnar.
All right. Apparently, Fred can do something with these.
If you jump, what about like as if it was a ledge? If you hold jump, hold up and jump. Man, I'm all out of ideas. Huh.
What am I missing here? This castle has an illusion wall.
Eastmost Peninsula is the secret.
Am I
crazy?
I have
to kneel next to it while holding a gem.
There's not that many, but... Are you fucking kidding me? If I hit select, I can be Bond?
I've assumed your identity, Fred.
Hope you like porn, Fred.
I've wasted all my slingshots. They're all gone.
I'm the talented Mr. Rubble.
Oh, only Barney with his tiny frame can climb the vines. Barney is the first...
What the fuck is happening?
Barney's the original Vine star, by the way.
Hold on. God damn it.
Shoot him.
Again, note the Mega Man stance. I'm surprised nobody was sued.
Yeah, wow.
But then if you start suing Hanna-Barbera, you'd never stop.
When would it end?
You'd stand up on top of that. And
He can't stand on the vines.
No, I thought he did, yeah.
No, once I let go, if I try and move.
So jump forward and throw an axe while you move forward, and then hopefully the arc will now reach him. That'll also... Nice. Whoops.
Uh-oh.
I hit caps lock on my controller.
God, I hate this so much!
So next time you hit... Next time you jump, make sure you undo the caps lock button.
Okay,
this time...
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
Frickly Man says, you're contractually obligated when selecting Barney to say, my name is Barney and I'm here to say.
Can't you and then jump forward?
Like,
just move, yeah. Yeah.
It's so needlessly complicated.
I believe you. Just think like Snake Pass and that'll make it better.
Oh no, another monkey.
Press up. Okay.
Oh!
Can you throw axes?
That seems fair, Fred!
Fred, I'm doing all the heavy lifting here.
CDG Comedy says, wait, is that the Master Rapper?
Oh, God.
None other.
Man.
What the I officially don't want to play anymore. Now that I have to be Barney. Go ahead, throw it. Unavoidable. Maybe a little better save than that?
Oh!
Wow, man, this guy's too good. There you go. See,
astonishing.
You gotta use all those,
God.
All the abilities in your repertoire.
I'm watching. Okay, God, he didn't respond. This is real late in the Nintendo life cycle.
This ain't Ninja Gaiden.
Get out of here, Bon. It's my turn to club shit.
This is where I'm a Viking.
I'm here to chew bubblegum and fuck Brontosaurus. I'm all out of.
Oh.
God damn it.
As,
God damn it!
Really? There we go. I knew one of those would work.
Now I forgot what just happened.
You're fucking brontosauruses.
Duck?
Right.
Duck. Alligator! Look at the testicles on that. That was a burger. What did that do?
We invented flame boiling.
Can you folks in the chat hear the music? Because it's great.
It's...
All right, give me a save here, because I have no idea what's about to happen.
So Tink says, I miss Bonk.
Bunk is better.
Oh.
Is it Sarah from the Land Before Time?
You're going the right way. That looks like
she was kind of an asshole at first, so I'm not that sad that she's
extinct.
Yeah.
Are you fucking with me? It's a rock living. God damn it,
man. This Triceratops has one move.
After the Simpsons, tune in to Rock. Charles S. Dutton. You know what? Motherfucker.
Oh, boy. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Die, die! I am the god! I choose who lives and who dies!
Get dunked!
Here's schmegma in your eye! I meant to say magma.
There we go. Just,
Ah! And
whoa!
Then,
what
the fuck was that?
And then, yeah, just chill
out. Give me a pip! Oh, yeah! Barney.
Wow, is this impossible for the boss to hit you right now?
It is the first true boss, so I feel like it should be easy, right?
First true boss? Were you even paying attention for that armadillo encounter?
That's a mini boss at best. At best.
Yes! Defeated!
I got the gem that'll somehow help our kids.
I beat the last boss in Rock Band.
Yeah, did they ever explain why? Why are you going the long way around, man? Go across that.
Wait, who's?
Oh, yeah.
PlaythROCK. If you win, I'll give you something.
His mouth is not opening at all.
Well, I guess there's time to do this.
We're playing Rocky.
I shred on skates, buddy.
I play for the NH Shale. This sucks. I hate the Flintstones so goddamn much.
Why would they do this? Like,
they did it in the last one.
But basketball is like, okay, yeah, I get it. But like, cavemen playing ice hockey is the dumbest thing I've ever heard of in my entire life.
Mother of...
What if it was Ice Age hockey?
That would be fine. But we're not in the Ice Age.
Oh, shit, you got 10 seconds to score.
I got this. Let me tie it up.
This is somehow going to be game over, I would imagine.
Didn't know you could do that. Yes. Right. And he takes Flintstones takes the shot. Shoot the rock.
This guy's too good for level one.
Can I score on my own goal?
You get nothing.
Wayne Grotzky.
Barney, you're asleep at the wheel.
Not today, motherfucker. Fuck.
Man. Jesus.
Wow. And I've only seen one person come back from a lead this big. His name is Brett Elston.
Ah!
Wayne Grotzky and Bobby Orr. 19 minutes. I can't believe...
This is so dumb.
That with
this
the...
reminds me of the movie The Mighty Rocks.
I forfeit rock.
The Mighty Pterodactyls.
Yes, open net. Still miss.
I got one.
Oh, just... Yeah, I was
if I can
say.
Get one goal a second, I can tie this up. Too bad.
Then it'll go to rock to time. Rock over time.
Tough luck, Flintstone. Your children are dead.
Come back later.
No, rock
That's,
you.
Why is... Not Flintstone. He's rubble.
No, shank you. Shank's a rock, right? Mm-hmm. Footprint means I've been there. Gotta build a bridge. I'm already bored.
Snow Nightmare. So did Taito's F team make this?
Yes, that's so weird. It's a Taito game.
It's Taito, and I'm sure not.
They're not developing.
I'm sure they had little time. And frankly, this is all like a lot of recycled assets.
It is, and you don't really see that a lot on the NES, that people just straight up using the same sprites and environment backgrounds as before.
Outside of Mega Man,
Of Mega Man.
I mean, they make a lot of new sprites for Mega Man, but like...
But it
was known for like Mega Man's an identical sprite for 6 games.
All right, hit me with the save here.
Boink.
What would you like me to do?
Get good.
Destructible environments.
Rock environments.
Come on.
This game's got a lot of USPs. What's that, Fred? Universal selling points!
I didn't know what that was.
Unique selling points, I mean. Destructible environment.
I did it!
Interactive box!
There was no
open and close the box at your leisure!
Okay, so Barney can't climb.
He's gonna provide.
Bonus level!
Yeah! Seen stars. You're gonna fail up, dude!
Oh, you're gonna spill Yabba Dabba Doo, get ready! Oh!
I think it's
you get an extra life.
Who an extra
cares?
Friend.
I don't want one,
hey,
Fred.
More
Fred,
like an extra
Fred,
age.
Fred
a
lives
stone
matter.
Age.
Rock lives matter.
As long as you're talking about Charles S. Dutton, I agree with you. How many... Is there a timeline here? This is pretty plentiful.
Man, that is so disappointing that you spell out Yabba Dabba Doo with stars. You should get each of the letters.
Oh, God!
What the fuck was that?
Your power meter is double.
Were we just in Giant World from Mario 3?
ramen. Barney's hit its weak rock for massive damage. Oh!
And I will say, I mean, granted, there's no backgrounds here. It's just black. Oh, why would you? Why would you take that jump?
Why would you save so infrequently?
It's right here. Because I have to wait until you're completely flat on the ground and not like mid-leap or in some...
More excuses. This is why you lost at Super Mario 3.
You're constantly in peril in a shitty game like this. I have to wait till it's safe.
Snow Nightmare says, forgive me for what I must yabba dabba do.
And dead. Please tell me that killed him. Oh, damn it. I was really hoping.
Minecart level.
Rockcart, you mean?
I wish I even had a note for myself. Chris, look up rock synonyms. Be funny.
Whoa!
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa!
What the fuck? You're dead to me, Taito.
Do you know whose cave this is? You're dead. Oh boy.
This is
awful.
Just swing when you need to swing.
You I haven't memorized everywhere there's bats yet.
What kind of caveman are
jump!
You?
Jump! Oh my god.
What a dump. God damn it.
You're too late.
Regular man says Donkey Rock Country.
take your licks.
Get ready. Nope.
I feel like I cheated, but I'm okay with it.
Oh god.
Oh what shit.
This looks like every piece of shit Hanna-Barbera character. Yeah. That has a voice that's based on some celebrity no one under 50 will remember.
Like
I'm Dwight Fryrock.
Yeah. He's based on some music idol of the era.
Yeah, like I was the manager of the Monkees.
I'm Frankie Great Valley. It's actually pretty good, Chris. Thank you.
I'm Donny Osmond of Rocks.
God damn it. Here we go.
And he was impaled by that diamond.
Whew.
Ivan Rockwell says, Peter Quarry.
Peter Quarry.
I don't know who that is, but...
Peter Lorre. Yes, and Peter Quarry. I can...
Whoa, surfing.
Oh, boy.
This was a requirement in latter-day NES games. Oh, that was probably a ramp.
Stationary
classic
shark.
Classic unicorn shark.
This game is jumping the shark right now.
No. Oh!
Actually, I did it last level.
Oh, hang gravel! Joe and Max Zero.
Oh, says, God! Oh.
I shouldn't read the chat. You're right. Only Fred can shred the gnar. God damn it. God!
Oh, this sucks.
It really does.
Ghost Little says, is that shark an off-model prehistoric Jabberjaw?
It does look like Jabberjaw, but more like Jabber. It
looks
jumped.
Like a trans seahorse.
How is the surfing level even more difficult than the minecart level?
Well, because cavemen weren't meant to be here, and it's against type.
I think that cavemen can surf if Thriller Gorilla can surf, and we're evolved from him.
There we go.
Uh-oh.
There's your Huckleberry Hound.
It's a living! It's proximity. Joke.
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Oh, boy. Wow, that's not fair.
I think Betty and Wilma are going to be angry when they hear, oh, we have to go surfing to save our kids.
Fran, why are you surfing? Wilma!
Tobin, serving Subterranea.
You'll laugh a lot at 7 million rock years.
I'm your boss. Kill me. I tell you, Flintstone, those monkeys are ruining my business. I've had enough.
Is this, was he played by J.K. Simmons in the movie. It seems like he should have been retroactively.
Leave everything to me, Mr. Slate. I'm your Stone Age man.
I'm not busy.
Kelly Slate surfing 2000 BC.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm Stacey. Go in the door. Kill my boss.
Franklin Man says, after collecting all the Chaos Emeralds, does Barney become Super Chaos Son of Barney?
Do I dare live out the American dream?
I love that when he's charging, he kind of like keeps his mouth moving sometimes. Blah, blah, blah.
I guess you're just supposed to take care of the monkeys in the stage, maybe?
I don't know what to say. The monkeys won't do. Sweet, a heart before I've encountered any fucking enemy.
That is weird.
Nuke Ninja says, Mr. Slate is played by Alf's dad.
Oh my god, why do they have a pogo stick?
Is that true?
I don't think so, I can only picture it now. Like,
Fred, we're all out of rocks. There's no rocks left, and when the government finds out...
Have any crack, I'd suck your cock, Fred. Oh god.
It's rock.
Rock. Suck your rock, Fred. I'll get your cocks off. What? I can't even get my soup. My stone puns correct until I have my crack and sex, Fred. Oh. I keep wanting to see Ayla from Chrono Trigger show up.
He's still alive, right? Or is...
I think so. Like, God damn it! That's his catchphrase, right?
Oh, Bam Bam,
piece
we're not...
of shit!
Oh, Bam Bam, we're not going to make rocks across America.
I was looking at the chat.
Wow.
Look at those ones. Those are cute.
I'm going to detonate something.
My home.
I think you have to hit it with the...
Let's whack it.
Bop it. Rock it.
Whoa, shit.
Oh, my God.
This game is now the best game ever. That was
is
awesome.
It?
You're
I
trapped.
Love that. That
you're
was
trapped.
Great.
You're going to love Sonic, man.
Is there ever dinosaurs hitting you around?
No, but there's a lot of moments where you can just put the controller down in the game.
Yeah, but I...
What the fuck?
It went too low.
It's just neutral jump.
Yeah, it's too high.
That's fine.
Or not high enough.
Take your licks.
But Fred!
Oh my god, this poor sprite work makes it look like Betty has long hair, and I'm even more attracted to him. Beat it, Wilma. I'm trading up. Ah, it's regular Betty. You should be played by Rosie O'Donnell.
Well.
In case you get hungry. Sorry.
It's what I do.
Can't take the cave out of man. Bam. Mother of...
Kikito Namara says, want to feel old? I just found out my friend has no idea who the Honeymooners are, and she's only 27.
Yeah, it's...
I mean, I feel like I barely know.
Yeah, we barely know, and it's not exactly like... Are you fucking kidding me?
Well, you're not going to like this one.
Wow. Yeah, but you can't do...
Is it recoverable at all?
No.
All right. Well, you got seven Freds.
Seven Freds! That's how many seasons the Flint Rocks were on the Stone Age air.
Good. Yeah, nice. That's awfully
Holy
demanding.
Shit.
Yes.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh!
What are these platforms anyway?
Is this even real life? I'm hallucinating platforms. Look at me jump.
Rink-a-dink-dink, rattly-doo.
Tramampoline.
We've invented trampolines and a bowling ball. Everyone's favorite gift.
And temporarily Bonnie.
Wow. Holy cow, this monkey's got poses for days.
Arby's for Dabras says, damn, is this Uncharted 4? Is that monkey pointing at his butt? Look at my butt.
I think he's...
Look at my butt.
Yeah, he's firing his shit at me. That's absolutely happening. God damn it!
He's throwing fart poop almonds.
Is this the end of Bon? It looks that way.
We have to share a life meet up. Fred?
That was the one word you forgot in this.
Yeah.
Sentence. Fred, that's the ticket. Son of a bitch.
I don't... all right, that's fine.
Shouldn't have got that bowling ball. It's a bad weapon here.
I've been activated. All right. Yeah, you can bait him out. He'll throw an almond high.
Yeah, I just think this is weak. Throw a high almond. God
and then
damn
you,
it.
And then he'll have to, he'll be open, susceptible to attack.
No Nightmare says, actually, Fred died at the beginning, and this is him making his way through purgatory.
I have to pay for my sins!
Is there a boomerang in heaven?
I know Christ has not yet been born.
Firebarn! Faster! Why give this imbecile the one projectile in the game?
Gun Cannon says, smoke a delicious pack of Winston cigarettes to replenish.
Like a cigarette should. Keeps me regular, Fred. Shitting on command.
When is this stupid monkey gonna die?
I don't know. I think...
This is so many hits.
There!
Finally.
Whew. Swearing in Fred's voice will never not be funny to me. Especially because, like, the Flintstones hasn't aired in so long, everybody believes that's Fred's voice. That's totally not what he sounds like.
It's pretty close.
No. Fred, a little more measured. Not a lot of yelling. Bon!
Did you guys shrink?
Is this a Rescue Ranger stage?
Yeah,
this is just like that Wayne's World game where there's one random stage where you're small.
Spank a monkey.
What being lives in here?
Of all the places to land, the one place on fire.
How is this okay?
Oh.
He's a brute made of muscle. He can't push a teacup over?
I'll do anything in pursuit of the fire dragon for some reason, including being shrunk down and going back to modern times, the 1960s.
I question none of these events.
Let's see if I can
That's a toaster.
It's a big toaster.
Why? Who lives here?
Whoa, his head's just
Was there a big giant?
Oh my god, you're toast. Eh?
Oh, yeah. How novel. I've done it.
What the fuck is that? That sprite looks like a human being dressed as a bee. Why would you do that? Look at this. Why do you... This bee... It looks like he dressed up Dino as a bee. I think this could have been anything. It could look any way...
Oh, wow, that is Dino's head. Holy cow.
Switch to Bon. Grab on for massive damage.
Bon can't swim and will drown on impact.
Ooh, I like the little jingle for an extra life.
Oh, yeah. Pre-order for exclusive Dino levels.
What is going on with this water physics?
I've just picked up a metronome.
Ah, I can swim. Jumping on, believe it or not, I'm rocking on air.
Why make a different animation for swimming?
In case you're joining us, this is not a blue level. I'm underwater. Look at me go.
Please let's...
Ballerina.
See, we can do Sonic the Hedgehog stuff.
Get the stars. Get them. Yeah, but...
Oh my, starry-eyed surprise.
You know what? Why don't I switch to Bon? And take this for the... I can't turn around. Gonna see my heart break.
Ballerina Toshinden says, this is like a shitty version of Chuck Rock. Yeah, I said it.
I can't turn around to hit them. I have one life left. One hit point left.
I have but one life to live.
One life to give from my rock tree.
Franklin Man says, yabba dabba do. I like swimming with you.
I like swimming with you. Maybe this time.
Oh, this time. Oh,
hey, look at that. Talk about progress. You're going to find this in the Pangea Times tomorrow morning. Take this, Seahorse.
Oh, that's
God damn
nice.
It.
You can't be arrogant, Fred. You gotta take it slow.
Hey.
Iron Badger.
Pretty good Bon. Bon.
Iron Badger 9 says, look, Bon, I'm Sonic the Hedgehog.
Doing it. Missed a bonus there. Poor fish.
One fish, two fish.
Three fish, me fish. Ah, fuck you.
Sploosh, you've been spitting to the drink. Fred, I can only
do it.
I need a little bit of a heads up.
One fish, two fish, red fish, rock fish.
What is... right now. Say, what?
You have to go on the edge of it, the dry part.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
We were told they were in purgatory.
Oh! You had it.
Okay, so you can't hold it down, you have to hit it. God!
Man. Even if he had 100 lives.
Are we done yet?
No.
Fuck you!
This must be beaten. You did it once. You grabbed on successfully.
I hate that we know it's possible, because this sucks. This literally sucks. There's nothing you can do.
Oh.
If you think I hit anything but up, you're wrong.
It's easier than you think.
One of six inputs on an NES controller.
Belvedere to says, Fred Flintstone died as he lived, constantly falling from a waterfall.
Charged hit. Suck a dick.
So I'm going to say that spider is like Carol Channing.
Eat the shit out of my ass, spider.
Dig it out with a spoon. Impacted from years of meat and only meat. It's hard to tell when is a good time to record your progress in something like this.
And what do you consider pro... God damn it. Duck bun! Oh, I hate you so much. I hate this game. I fucking hate it.
Is it? It's worse than the last one, right?
Ducking doesn't work either.
Yeah, they can't duck. Like, why bother even making a duck animation that is their head shrinking into their body like a freaking turtle? If it doesn't actually have a gameplay function.
Here we go.
Of dodging.
You got hit with an axe. Bet you feel stupid. Ah, fuck! Ah, fuck! That's a dumb move.
Barney's axe can hit him from up there.
Yeah, but they take two slots. God damn it!
Well,
okay,
it's
sweet.
All done.
Sweet! Is this Undertale's nightmare?
You're almost there, man. We're so close.
I gotta get my revenge in the hockey game. sweet!
Now we're playing rocker.
We're playing footy ball.
Foot rock.
Oh, we're back to basketball.
I'm playing basketball. Sports amethyst. I tried to say something other than rock. It's something the Flintstones writer never did. What? Did he kick the ball into the basket?
Why did they, like, amp his AI up times a million
totally.
For this game? Like, the last one, we totally clowned him. And this guy is ready to play.
Is this based off of the Arch Rock Rivals engine?
Did you see that? I just tried to shoot from straight from the line, and he just knocked me over.
It's 8-0 in...
Let's see if I...
Oh, man.
Nothing but
rock.
Shale!
He makes every basket, wins every time. Oh boy, basket rocks, says Iron Badger. I think you mean rock badger.
Frankly Man says, why don't they just turn to the crowd and yell, help me, my children are in a volcano.
Watch me take a shot from half court. I couldn't even do it before he hit
help
me and knocked the ball
our
out.
Our entire civilization is under threat from an exploding volcano that you can all see, but we must finish the basketball
and
game.
You want to shoot the rock stone.
You all filed in here. More people than probably exist in this period in time.
I'm going to run around and run out the clock.
No.
No.
Denied.
A three rock pointer. The gun cannon says.
Oh, God. Now Barney's got to get in this garbage. Fred, I'm even worse. I got to be honest.
I got no ups.
Stacy D. Pro says, he's invented fire.
Holy shit, wow. That was great.
Damn.
He invented fire!
Can you just devote your time to stuffing him at the net?
And... Suck butt!
Your butt touched my stomach!
Look, Fred, I'm LeBrock James!
God. This guy is just...
There's like, nothing he can do.
What kind of vindictive asshole...
Unless there's like a secret speed mode. Like he see how fast he took the ball? Unless I run backwards, he'll take it every time.
Atomic Wedgie says, Yabba Dabba Do, I like dunking with you.
Yabba Dabba Do, I like dunking on you.
And 19 Minute Fire says, Warrior Rocks Blue with 3-1 lead.
Oh, no. Running out the clock. Running out the rock.
I'll screw on my own basket.
That was, like, incredibly bad, though. Because there was already a playable basketball game in the first game.
Yeah, and it was whatever.
And that is totally unplayable.
Yeah, all right. Theoretically, the second to last stage.
Oh, no Christ imagery in NES.
Jesus, is that an upside-down cross?
Anton LaVey. You're right. Church of Satan, Brian, mm-hmm. rules.
I guess Fred has to grab that? Because only Fred can
Only Fred
dangle?
Can grab.
Stay City Pro says, was Dan Amrock an unlockable character in that
Dan
game?
Dan Amrock. Yeah, in NBA Hang Time, I believe. Dan Amrock.
I'm bad with my hands, Fred.
There's not even dead people yet. How's there a ghost?
The good news is your regular human club will still damage a ghost.
Do you think so? Mm-hmm. I have my doubts.
Oh, it makes him passable. There you go.
It's not how ghosts work, but whatever.
Who are you to say?
Have you ever been to the Nether Rock, Dave? I think not.
Developers of Mortal Rock Bat.
Mortal Rock Bat? The only thing that scares me more is there being no heaven is being no hell. Can you imagine evil going unpunished, Bon? You and Hit Rock going to the same place? Yeah.
There must be eternal punishment. Otherwise, what will make people do good?
Yeah, if there is no hell, Bon, it means all horrible deeds in life go forever unpunished.
It is not on us to judge, but
evil
rather the overseer.
From good. Or do I mean rock good? That's Witch Hazel, everybody.
Like we don't know who the witch characters are in the Flintstones universe.
I made it up. Mother of fuck.
I thought you meant hit recording artist Sister Hazel.
It's hard to say.
Hazelnut.
Sure. Hazelnut. French vanilla.
That's too fancy.
I think I'm going mildly insane.
That's too fancy. They wouldn't. If they tasted salt at this point, they would lose their minds.
Fuck!
This is terrible. Oh, go back. This is garbage.
Garbage.
The hitbox on this, I hate it.
Yabba dabba dabba do. I like trading in you.
Oh, God. Gross. Sorry, you gotta flip the switch. Sorry. Alright, switch is flipped. We're getting out of here.
Climb. Gameplay. Rewarding. Intuitive.
Just like a marketer should.
An array of weapons.
Looks like Captain Caveman's head.
Ooh. I wish I could scream like that. God, Mel Blanc rules.
What is Captain Caveman's
Caveman.
Voice?
Caveman!
It's Mel Blanc.
What's that?
You ever seen Captain Blanc Caveman?
Is? He's seen it. He's fucking with everybody.
What is Mel Blanc?
What was the name of
is
the
that a character? Is that one of the Kardashians?
Are you fucking kidding me?
Did they have... Oh, this was like the renter of one of the road rules, right?
You goddamn motherfucker! How are you supposed to do this?
Now haul ass!
Haul ass how? I'm Fred. I can't stand on that.
Can you do it a mid-jump?
No. Ugh, see, now you're talking. You gotta think like you're MLG.
Select button is not...
Great.
Glad that was there.
It's a living. All I do is
Which
get pounded in the ass.
To go?
They're not...
Oh, God. This is gonna be
right
so
Right into
cheap.
The mouth of the beast. Fuck you. Maybe... This door.
Does that also lower?
Indeed, it does. Suck a dick, Casper. I'm glad you get dead. Ooh, yeah. Stop moving. What? No, but look what door that opened. How do I get?
You gotta hustle.
Mm-hmm. Hustle where? Backwards?
What? What?
I fucking hate this.
Hustle loyalty and rocks back.
That's a lot of. This is a lot of precision platforming. Deliberate movements, Fred!
It hurts to be alive.
Life is pain. To live is to suffer by.
Perhaps the same can be said of all religions.
One of which I've invented right now.
You see, Bond, dying is a direct correlation to being alive.
There is no difference between good and evil, you fucking moron.
I have a feeling I've gone the wrong way.
No.
You want to think that.
If there's a wrong way in this, we're done.
Rock to melon.
I'm Galarock.
What?
Gallagher. Gallagher.
Oh. That one didn't read.
You need to be up on your Gallagher jokes, Chris.
What the fuck do you want from me? Have I been here before or not?
This is all new.
All new, all Fred.
Generous grab box.
I haven't mentioned it before, but those ghosts are thick with two C's.
Oh, dude, I have a feeling I'm in a maze and I didn't do the right thing.
I don't think it's repeated yet. Yeah. I think it's just unbearably long.
Oh, that's for next time.
Wow.
I can't redo it. I just have to wait.
So is that watermelon alive? Like, what am I?
What was that?
I need to pause and think about this because it is sentient. Like,
is that ghost a dead watermelon? Ha!
Slam in his face. Got it.
Oh, every time you think it's over. Every time you think it's over, it happens again.
Tastes good, like a hamburger should. Ah, fuck my asshole.
Awfully explicit, Fred.
Shut up and finger my clit bone. Put that tongue in my bung. Shit, I forgot about the lever.
Alright, here we go.
I tried to switch to Bond so he would die.
So Bond must suffer. Fred is absolved of this. As long as he doesn't transform back, Fred never dies.
Casper. Did I just pull it? I can't remember.
Ham Greer says, after this level, you have to do it again upside down.
Yeah.
Dude.
That's what she said.
Stop.
Is this
pulled?
I think so, yeah. This is a good time to remind everyone to buy Casper mattresses with our code. Whatever it is. Yeah, you got a haul ass.
I did haul ass.
Haul rock ass.
Where was my hitbox there?
Good commitment on that one. Alright, just go for broke.
Franklin Man says, Brett, I expect this game to be on the next VG Empire Rocktober. I would say...
yeah, wow, Rocktober. It's tailor-made.
Kill that guy, and then the next time you go up, you won't have to deal with him, at least.
I think he respawns.
Oh, does he?
No, he doesn't.
He rock spawns?
All right, let's... Slam in his face.
Fine.
Hey, it's Sister Hazel.
It's hard to say what works on... Oh, we got shrunk. And he can't...
It's hard to say what it is.
You sound like the guy from Batman again. You and your friends are Fred.
They look down at their... They look in the mirror and they're all Fred Flintstone smoking a cigarette.
Ah, bitch!
He said bitch.
You and your friends are Fred. So, who would win in a fight between this this whatever and Count Duckula?
Count Duckula? Mm. I'll get this one. That would definitely have to be... Are we talking about Count Duckula or Duck Dracula from the DuckTales game?
Duck Dracula.
Duck Dracula. Hmm. Well, he can throw bats. That's. Oh, is that probably what made you make the connection?
Yeah. Can he rip bats?
It looks like that wicked bitch can't hover. She can only. She has to be standing on something, which I think gives the count an edge. Also, this place lacks illusion walls. Bad haunted house.
Well, there you go, Chris. You got your wish. Wow, what an awful, awful checkpoint.
What? Oh.
Do you have to? All right. What's correct? I don't understand. Like, is hitting her?
You gotta hit her and dodge the bats.
Hi, you've got it.
Boom, shake, shake the room. Fredalicious. Yeah. You're dead.
I'm gonna rock that body.
1-900, rock that ass. Ooh, God. No! Why this time? I didn't even know that was rock pop. God damn it.
Jeez. Stay up there, I guess.
God, this music. It's like a toy box.
Nice sack.
Don't be up top. Yes! God, she's not dead yet.
She's not dead!
What is that from?
It's Marge when King Homer falls off the building. No, but his career is.
I've obtained all the Chaos Emeralds, Bach.
Which is first, then fire. Priorities, Bach.
Then you got to think about Fred going Super Saiyan with blonde hair.
Professor Gascan says, Chris, you're really hitting rock bottom here.
Ah, I see you have some unusual gemstones. Don't forget to bring the gemstones, boys. Let's have a look. One, two, three.
Three.
Three. Three. That makes five.
Good God. What choice did we have? You had to play all those levels. And this gemstone shit was brought up out of nowhere.
No, I will.
The Dez asks, who are the Flintstones equivalent of PETA? What? I don't know. Or was that... Ah!
But only halfway up, because I'm lazy.
This is like the bubble bobble music slowed down.
Ghost Little says, Barney chuckled, you mean the K-Ross emeralds? K-Ross emeralds?
Oh.
Oh, sweet.
Well, that's a pretty great sprite.
Jet level.
My naked taint's on the back of this bird, Fred.
Yeah, but damn it, no!
It's a stone mop.
Just the wild license with history with these games, where it's like, all right, fine, they exist with dinosaurs, I guess, but yeah, also dragons and things that breathe fire, like whatever, who cares?
Everything. Like, before smart people were around, this is what we had. Yeah, but damn it. Gain an extra, like, mad extra lives right now, if you can't tell.
What if Earl Sinclair met Fred Flintstone?
I don't know. He does kind of talk like Barney. A little more confident, though. Less dumb. Looks like a flying... And it bleeped you, Chiptunes Chronicles. Like a flying turd? Shit?
We did it.
Walking up the lava, back where we started.
Make sure you hit the Chozo statue, Fred, and get the morph ball.
Man, this is like... Rygar right now. Or Rockgar.
Rockgar.
I hate you, game.
Voiced by Eric Idle.
What?
Rockgar? That's a Transformers joke. If anybody gets it, great. If not, I don't care. I'm not explaining it.
Okay. motherfucker.
Oh, I think that's a Barney platform.
It's definitely a Bond thing. You wouldn't understand. God damn it. God damn it.
You're just a Will Millennial.
I didn't fight in World Rock 2 for this. Motherfucker.
I served in the Korokian War.
Lost a lot of friends.
Ah.
I was there at Pearl Harbor, because Pearl is a rock, right?
I believe it is.
Isn't that the same guy who helped us?
I believe it was.
Why
make it nice, friend?
Are you a relative or an identical brother?
Let's switch to Bon. And the game sucks now.
Brother Bonnie, I knew you'd come.
Oh, wait. Only I can tackle this item, Fred?
No, that's a Fred grapple.
Oh, that's a Fred joint.
Man, the upper body strength. How does he stay so heavy?
This guy pulled himself through an air duct.
It's Winston cigarettes giving him the upper body
strength. It's true. Keeps him regular. He's pooping out all the bad poison, goes right through your body.
Oh, man.
Stacey D Pro Operation Iraqi Freedom?
God damn it.
Oh, man. This is all I wanted out of this stream, so... finishing the game is incidental.
You're good to wish, Brent.
We gotta overthrow Stone Damn Hussein.
Trying real hard, but...
This stupid... There we go.
Coming all right. soon...
We're near the top. Is this the
fire
dinosaur?
The fire dragon! I walked into that one.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
Holy shit!
I have dominion over fire!
Power of Avatar compels me. Whoa, Willow! I just stood there and took that one.
Bags of butts.
You've got to know when to rock them. You've got to know when to stone them. Oh, my God.
Oh.
Charged up my buster the whole way, too.
Oof.
Ill-timed that. Show me a shadow. Give me some indicator you're coming anywhere near me. Eat axe. Eat the peanuts out of my shit, honky. I hate you.
My home planet needs me.
Chris Capel says, surprise! At Dinosaur Peak. This is the surprise. We've been waiting the whole game for it.
Oh, why did I do that?
What happened? Please tell me you're dead.
Where did they go?
Nobody beat me. You know, I went
up. What weird, like, post-match beatdown shit is this? Like, you clubbed him.
I'm paraphrasing Pasta Bird. Hey, Bonnie, tell me how my axe tastes.
Oh, I thought I was done.
No, there's more, but we are running on the clock here.
So what, is this one of the situations where I just... You motherfucker!
You deceitful rocks!
Holding up, trying to save a life. Let's try Bon. He sucks too. Everybody is ill-equipped for the task at hand.
What?
There's no medium jump. It's all or nothing. Don't know what to do. It's like that one area in the Ninja Turtles game in the sewers.
Don't know what to do. Don't know what to do. What? Even if you tap the button, you do a full jump?
Yep.
Wow. Can you break the spikes with a bat? The club?
Anything's worth a shot.
Like if you throw an axe?
Don't got. What do I do now? I maybe. Didn't work either.
What?
Anybody that... Can you fall and grab?
Okay.
You would think Nuke Ninja.
So wait, when you get hit, do you have invincible frames such that you could jump again?
Use Fred to walk off the next ledge. Make sure you hold A as you fall so you can grab the right ledge and climb up. So just walk off.
Oh, holding A was the ticket.
God damn it.
I thought it was holding up for this. My mistake. Fuck you.
Hey, do you think that boulder Hanna-Barbera style? That...
Wow, that was... I wonder if that was accurate to its source material.
That is a big...
It's obvious what's going to be moving and what won't be.
And that is a legit fucking impacted turd rolling at you.
Legit rock. Like
maybe.
Rock a Banks.
Haha, now who's an idiot?
Here, it's called Rock of Mages.
Can you...
Crush.
Nuke Ninja says, this looks like a level from Goats and Gravelins.
The French. So, try to
maybe
beat...
Maybe Bond is smaller.
Try to beat it there and then break the floor so that it falls in.
That's the wrong way.
And then you can ride it because it'll fall in right there. Wow, it is hot to trot.
There's almost no point in proceeding.
Oh, jeez.
So now break those.
Break the rocks.
Well, I would like a slightly different order of operations, but...
I should have been standing on the other side. I don't have the energy to make jokes. Too dejected.
But now you get way ahead of it. You have plenty of time.
Bonnie, get down here. I'm fucking your wife.
And you're next.
Professor Gaskin says, rock the body. Rock the body, body.
Ha!
All right, here we go.
Perfect.
Whoa!
Oh God! Oh!
Why can't this game be nice just for 1 second?
It is my duty to please that Rocky. God damn it, frankly, man.
What? Who put that rope there? Like, what? What human being got this far and was like, "There, I'll put a rope here."
You know, probably had a pterodactyl.
Don't know what these do, but I don't trust them at all, because I'm Fred, and I'm a worldly man. I've played at least 2 video games in my life. I'm Fred! Fred, 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 Fred.
Turning into Carl.
Going crazy.
Oh, see, why do those fall?
Oh,
oh Jesus.
You son of a bitch. This is impossible.
Oh. Wow.
Oh, God.
Sometimes being alive isn't worth it, because I'm Fred.
Fred!
Is that an extra Fred?
Ooh. It better fucking be, because it looks like I must sacrifice myself. Oh, look, platform. Shake the room. Yeah. Bobby's faster. I made that up.
That's a one-frame input bond.
Must celebrate a victory. Get it? Small victories where you can, Bon. Watch me trick Fred. Hey, Fred, our kids are in danger with lava. Go to a spiked mountain and survive.
While you were here, my son was eating your pebbles.
I don't need that kid anymore, Fred. Better know with your wife.
Half of what's yours is mine.
Did you know Bam Bam was adopted? It's not Barney.
You get a rock ruction.
Who knew there was a boss in this pit?
Oh man, it's a boss rush.
Throwing bowling balls.
Jesus Christ, classic Barney.
Wow, what happened?
Yeah. Just seemed like...
Man, if Barney had his own game, it'd be called Cuck Rock.
Oh my God, my pants stink. Happens when I sit here and sweat over a laborious...
This game.
Charmless game. Oh, forgot I gotta be Bonnie. He's immune to spikes.
Like, the amount of level design here of like, no, this stage should be even longer. Do you expect any child to have gotten this far?
All right, got a toolbox. And I used it.
That was what it did.
Whoops-a-daisy. I got no choice but to go down here.
How would you get out of here?
It's not important when you got bowling balls. Eat. Suck a dick, friend. There's bowling ball in your eye.
Then
my friend Bond will make short work of you. All right.
Right, yeah. Says, fuck it, Bond. Let's go play Rocket League.
Wow, what a late game surprise.
I can only compare any game to this one, that's very Dark Souls-esque. Hoppy's a kangaroo.
What the fuck is that?
It was like the creature from 1952's Creature from Black Lagoon.
Grab onto it, Bon.
I make this look
shimmy,
easy.
Shimmy, shimmy. Of course that happened.
Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy to the brink of dawn.
Hang in there, Fred.
Oh.
I hate you, Fred. Stars. Look, maroon stars. That's a Roger Rabbit reference. I wasn't born early enough to be in that movie. Ugh.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. Here we go now.
I chose incorrectly and instant death.
Oh. Uh-oh. There we go.
Huh. All right. I wish you guys could play it to see how unintuitive Barney's...
Wasn't there a level like this in the last...
yeah, there was, and it was like everything came down to... Oh, thank God.
My heart was in my throat.
At least that's what I think anatomy is.
Ballerina Tishina says, I hope the boys get some recognition from Barack Obama.
He tapped my phones. Now's as good a time as any to die. Who? Yes, yes, yes. Sure. This is what rocks do now.
Break it yourself.
Oh. God, I'm
Don't
dumb.
Wait for the rock to do the work for you.
Running. Whoa. My health sucks now.
Oh, wow. What? It's defying gravity.
Oh, it's insta-kill. Run, motherfucker!
Oh, sorry, you made one mistake.
You should have memorocked the level. God damn it! I hate you, Fred! Fuck my
Look
ass.
How he dopily runs even when a giant rock is coming.
Did it again! I suck at everything.
It's gaining on me.
Life was wasted on me.
I've lived a full life.
It's been a good run, Bon. Tell the world my story. That should have been more dramatic, but I saw it in DuckTales.
I just want it to end.
Never.
This is the last level, fortunately.
You don't know that.
I looked it up on a...
God!
On an ROK.
RAQ. Oh, fuck! Everybody shut up and die. Fuck, what am I supposed to do there? Jesus. Unbelievable.
Which one of these is best?
This one seems that one.
Maybe don't stop to get anything, yeah. Oh, butts.
God! Fuck this game in the face!
Can you swing on your way down?
I'm gonna try.
Nope.
What?
What? Game has wacky physics.
And a bad save system. Fucking Elston 9000.
Every one of these things is a potential like game-ending scenario, so I'm trying to...
Who knows if I got the time?
Oh, my Lord.
Yes! Switch to Bond, fall in lava. That's the plan.
You are MLG, Major League Granite.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, baby. Go up. Oh! This is Battletoads bullshit. I'm over
it. Yeah,
man.
This is awful. This is awful.
And surprise, the thumbnail image for this episode is the ending screen. So if you want to see the ending, just look at that.
What the fuck, man? What? This is so cruel. There's not really many ways to get this right.
You gotta hoof it, Bob.
Press 6 buttons to move upwards. Do it in the right order, then use the lav.
Oof.
I hate this! I don't want
to
be alive!
You just literally have to be all the way on the edge when you're climbing up.
What is...
God!
Ding, ding, ding.
That's already lost.
It is a lot of button presses.
Oh!
Oh, man. Of course it's not over.
It never is.
Do this all flawless. Switch! What the... Oh, God, no!
You gotta outsmart the fire wheel.
What a mean ass puzzle. But like,
even
it's over. I already, all is lost. You need to give me another save.
This,
well, maybe this once line, you get, like,
we have 10 slots.
Yeah. Right, but this line is like,
yeah, right when you get up here.
Because, like, this line can't go any better. Like,
yeah, but you'll always have that save.
I just trying to give you time to get back in the momentum. Because, like, just it seemed jarring to shoot you right back where you have to make precision jumps immediately.
It's all over.
Ooh.
What did you do?
See, like, that's why I didn't want to make a new one.
Well, there's one.
Why would you make it there?
Because that's what you said. Like, give me one closer to the edge.
Oh!
Which is what this is. You can also just do it from here. Because from here, you have clear line of sight with the whole rope. Like, anything else, and it's too fast a reaction to jump up. Like, that's so sudden.
Why did you do that?
Dude, all of these on the rope, like, none of these are going to be good. That's why I did this, was so you have plenty of time to, like...
When I get on the platform up there,
right, but
give me another one.
Right, but...
A different one.
So far, that hasn't happened since we decided to add more and more of these.
I have no idea why you're being fighting this at all.
I'm not. I'm waiting to make one at the top, but, like, none of these are going.
Because this is the terrible part. When it comes to running, I'm a Viking. I wish.
Schneizy one says, "Go up with Barn after breaking the wall."
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Yeah, it's just when you get there, the inputs are so sluggish and bad.
You have to hit up while holding A. If you let go of any of them, you'll fall through the ropes. There, that's where there should be another set.
Oh.
And with any luck, wow!
Didn't hold up. You'll just fall again.
God, the hit stun. What?
What's it doing?
Is it waiting for us? Is it spinning in place? Oh, it's a platform. Now you can safely... Now it's cooled off. Now that it's sitting in the lava. Go to hell with
this. I feel nothing.
Oh, hey.
God.
I'll teach you to mess with me.
New Ninja says, this is a Gravel Toads level.
You should turn around, Barney. Shooting out fucking Rebel Alliance logos. This is not fun. This would be a good time for a turbo button, Fred. Don't care about that hit.
Franklin Man says, thanks, Dave, for looking this up on Game Rocks.
This game has almost broken me. I won't let it happen. Not today, game.
Gun Cannon says, Gravel Toads and Rubble Dragon. The ultimate
Gravel Toads and Rubble Dragon.
Wow, that's the best.
I don't know if it gets better than that.
With Bim Bim.
When does this asshole give... There we go.
If you think that's it.
Ow!
Calling your mom for help.
Oh, that's kind of awesome. You haven't even seen my final form, Fred.
Oh shit! You got one heart for the final form.
I'll learn fast and hard. Let's hit her now. You have. You don't have so much of a sprite as feet.
What are you doing in my mountain? Get out of here now.
I'm not leaving until you stop the lava.
They argue.
Fat chance. Never.
Never. I'll never stop the lava, Fred. Not till I'm dead.
I thought I told you the lava won't stop. Ain't no lava like the Flintstones lava because the Flintstones...
God damn it!
I swear I did one after that. Did I? No.
Looks like you're twerking in front
of straight up shadow of the Rock Colossus.
Man, look at,
look
him,
at me twerk.
He's up on his tippy toes.
He's
man.
Presenting to the lava wow. dragon.
Man.
Let's hit her with a club. No girls allowed. Motherfucker. Is there a...
19 Minute Fire says, I've seen this before on Pornhub titled Burly Guy Pounds Mother with Thick Stick.
Didn't know you had another move in you, lady.
There's no animation at all. It's just, I'm now where you are.
What? It barely
we watched this happen.
Let's see where it starts me. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe...
I'm sure it'll make me fight the kid again.
All right, well, that is at least farther... Well, you've only got one hit anyway. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, maybe...
All right, well... Yeah. Man, with no health regenerating...
We don't know what this bitch is gonna do. And I only have Yabba.
Yeah.
Shut up and talk.
This takes 4 rock ages.
Come on. Oh, I could have hit start the whole time.
Oh, yeah, the fact says every time they do this... Oh.
No, that's not right.
I knew that was coming.
Well, that's a different sequence. Oh, God. How could I have predicted this?
Fucking hitbox there.
What? Jesus Christ. Man, this dinosaur is all over you.
Jesus.
Oh my god!
I can't, there's like, nothing I can do.
I just want the amount of hitbox information on the screen to be red, and like, there's a one black square where Fred can exist. Oh my god, this is... Ostensibly made for children. Oh my god.
So you have to get 7 or 8 fully charged hits on this thing to kill it, by the way.
She's got lipstick! She's got lipstick!
Ooh.
What?
Ooh la la.
What does one do? Okay. Okay. Did you do it twice?
Ooh!
Oh, here we go.
How many is that? Ugh.
Uh-huh. Gotta be getting close. It's over. Maybe done.
Ow. Ow.
Beaten by a puny human. All right, already. I'll stop the lava.
Thanks, bye. Violence solves all problems.
If you can get this statue of Martin Luther King out of my ass.
I did the wrong voice. I'm supposed to be the dinosaur. Dinosaur?
They've been here the whole time.
They starve to death.
What if you walk the other direction?
You kids have no sense of self-roxervation. Duh. Kids, are you okay? Where did you get those marshmallows?
They can't talk.
Duh.
Bam, bam.
If you hit...
There you go.
Bam, 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 bam. You are Groot.
Who's saying that?
It's Atomic Wedgie says, Yabba Dabba do. I like beating late NES releases with you.
Oh, you ruined their day. You stopped the lava. Now they can't.
We've interfered with the circle of life, Fred. It's Boy. One generation that gets no oil.
Boy, do I feel foolish.
You've wasted your time, player.
Programmer. No!
Miyamoto! Rockamoto!
Rockamoto!
God damn it.
We gotta go. Yeah. That was terrible. Everyone's time was wasted.
Graphic designers, people from the last game.
Graphite designer!
Graphite designer. Fuck. Why can't I think...
Like, you trashed half the prehistoric kingdom and ruined your kid's day in the same game.
Igneous. Mr. Opal Gata. Special thanks to T. Mazurik Zalai.
The Zed.
Grr. Immortal.
Taito.
A Taito joint.
Wait for it.
Titanio. Oh,
nice and slow.
Oh, the dramatic flair. Ink. Ink. Give me the ink.
No.
They trademarked Yabba Dabba Doo so other games couldn't use the Yabba Dabba Doo.
Hello, this is Taito. I'd like to license your Yabba Dabba Doo meter. It's like a meter, but it says something. Man, there's not any more than that. Fucking waited around. Want to see like them tease the Jetsons or something. This has been Laser Time.
Shit show. It's the shit show.
We have to leave. This was a waste of time, but we love you. Thank you. Patreon.com/Laser Time. Thanks for supporting us, everyone. We got to get out of here.